Okay, so we are doing INMARSAT C. In this one, we have kept our ship nearby India, which is, comes under your IOR region. Now, first thing which I will be doing is, I will be selecting the appropriate ocean region satellite and the CES in this case. So, I have selected India in this case. So, make sure here there is no red color light, and here it mentions the ocean region where your satellite is in. After that, okay, after selecting this, what I will be doing, I'm sending a distress alert. So distress, this does not send a distress alert. Okay, so first thing after this is, after pressing distress, escape, I'll be changing view and then split cursor. Okay, so distress can be sent into two types. Undesignated distress will be simply pressing these two buttons and waiting for at least 6 seconds until this red color light blinks. And designated alert will be, I have to come here, I have to select distress, and then I have to come out, change view again, and then press these two keys. So I've pressed distress in this case, and now these two buttons for at least 6 seconds, or at least till the time the alarm red light blinks. So in this case, the alarm red light has blinked, so that means your distress alert has gone. In case of distress, you have to do both alerting as well as messaging. So I've sent a distress alert. So here I've got a pop-up sending distress issued. Okay, so it will take some time for your EGC acknowledgement to come. So until that time, what I'll do, I'll type a message now. So in case of distress, you have to do both the things, alerting and messaging. File, new ASSI. So let's take a situation where your ship is. Let's take a situation where your ship is sinking and you're abandoning the ship. So we have sent the distress alert. Now we will be sending a message. So this is our ship. Okay, so here we have received a pop-up sending distress successful. Okay, so the distress alert has been gone. To check the SAT B number, go into information and here you will find the SAT C number. Please make sure in case of SAT B, SAT C, this digits won't work. You have to type using the numbers on top of the keyboard. So we have sent in group. So already scanned and put into that group. Yes, sir. Yeah, so this is the way we will be typing distress alert message, distress message on INMARSAT C. Mayday, ship's name, call sign, INMARSAT C number, position, UTC time, and the region where the satellite is. After that, course and speed, and let us take the situation is sinking. And you are abandoning ship, you are having 25 crew on board. Okay, so in this case, see here we have received distress EGC message received. So this is for what? This is the alert which we had sent by going into distress first, selecting the distress priority, then going out and changing view, and then pressing those two buttons, distress buttons, for at least 6 seconds. Assistance. ठीक है स्पेलिंग आफ्टर मास्टर एंड एज दिस इज टेल एक्स सो एन 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 फोर टाइम्स प्लीज नोट सैट सी इन मास एट सी इज हैविंग ओनली टेल एक्स सर्विसेज इट इज नॉट हैविंग टेलीफोनी सर्विसेज सो आफ्टर राइटिंग द मैसेज वी विल बी सेविंग इट छोटं नाव कर थोडं कॅरेक्टर्स ते सो हे कट कर हां एकच ठेव पाहिजे तर ठीक आहे ओके सो हियर यू हॅव सेव्ड द मेसेज नाव नाव व्हॉट यू विल बी डूइंग यू विल बी ट्रान्समिटिंग दिस मेसेज सो ट्रान्समिट एरोज इन ट्रान्समिट व्हॉट यू विल बी डूइंग You will, as this is a distress message, so here two things you have to do. You have to select the Coast Earth station. So the nearest, select the Coast Earth station space. Okay. So right now we are in India and let us check on chart which is the nearest Coast Earth station to us. So that is Pune. So let us search for Pune.
RV.
Yeah, RV is a Indian this Pune station Pune name. RV. Enter. So we have selected the nearest Coast Earth station. Now here we will be copying the message which we had typed. Please note you have to do everything with space key. Okay. So the message was we had saved it with exclamation sinking. Okay, and then we will be selecting the distress priority. Distress. And after that, send. Same here, Asnar. Send. Yes. Message contains non-telex character. Continue anyway, yes. Okay, so now we have sent the message. Distress situation. So we have done the alerting. We have sent the message. Now next thing, we will be checking in logs and waiting for confirm okay. Logs. Transmit log. And here we can see that the message is being sent. And we will be waiting for confirm okay. Please note for the confirm okay to receive confirm okay status it will be taking some time. So after sending you will be receiving confirm request and this will be changing to confirm okay status. That means that the message has been delivered. Okay, we have received confirm okay. So we are done with our present situation. Distress to individual CRS. Let us see what is printed on printer. So this was the message which was out from here. And this is the acknowledgement which we have received. Message delivered successfully. Okay, so the next situation is distress relay. So there is a ship. So in case of distress relay here even though we are in case of distress relay firstly we will be selecting distress Okay. RB. Latitude, longitude, minutes we can reduce. Okay, and select. Okay, let us assume that the other ship is having fire and explosion. Top. Okay. Okay, so here in case of distress relay, you won't be pressing the distress alert, those two buttons. Show those two buttons. Here in this case, you won't be splitting the cursor and pressing these two buttons. If you do that, then your distress alert will be gone. So please note, in case you are sending a distress relay, you won't be pressing these two buttons, but you will be sending a distress, you will be selecting the distress priority in this case. So firstly, go into distress, select your nearest coast earth station, and then select the, see here in this case what we did, we selected the nearest coast earth station, we select gave the latitude longitude of other ship which is in distress, and we selected the type of what was the nature of distress. So in this case we have assumed that the nature of distress was fire and explosion. So after doing all this, we will be pressing OK and saving it. And now we will be typing the distress relay message. Please note, whenever you are typing distress relay message, you will be typing both call and message only in this case. So this will be my call. This made a relay. SATC number, our SATC number, our ship, the ship which is not in distress, uska SATC number. Please note, this tab keys won't work, you have to type with this tab keys. Bas. So this was the distress relay call, and now we are typing the message after this. So let us assume we don't know the name of that ship. Aapka, here we will be putting our own position now. What is our position? Time in UTC. And your ocean region, satellite region. So as we are near India, so we come under IOR satellite. So we have written IOR in this case. So let us assume that the situation we had taken was the other ship, the unknown vessel, is having fire and explosion. Here, okay, so the nature of distress. Twenty-five persons on board. Distress relay. Haan, theek hai. We don't know the number of people on board. Haan. Require immediate assistance.
3 miles south from my position.
Vessel crew abandoning vessel. Vessel crew abandoning vessel. in life, two life boards. नहीं वो मतलब बोर्ड से जाते वक्त दिख रहे हैं बट वो लोग ने वो कुछ प्रेस नहीं किया है. टू लाइफ बोर्ड्स ओके ठीक है वो स्पेलिंग बाद में रहने दे वो चलता है. वेसल स्क्रू अबैंडनिंग वेसल अबैंडनिंग वेसल इनटू टू लाइफ बोर्ड्स कीप शार्प लुक आउट एंड फिर मास्टर ईयर आफ्टर मास्टर वी हैव टू बी केयरफुल इनके एज वी आर सेंडिंग अ डिस्ट्रेस रिले मैसेज. So vessels to keep sharp lookout. Master, now here you have to type your own ship details again. So motor vessel Golar Glasgow. Call sign. No, call sign B and your sat sea number also. Again, yeah, at last. And as this is your radio telex message, so we land it with NNN. Okay, so let us save this message now. File. Save. DR fire. I guess space accept nahi karega wo. Karo save. Theek hai. स्पेस आई गेस नहीं एक्सेप्ट करता. ठीक है ओके सो वी हैव सेव्ड द मैसेज. नाउ वी विल बी ट्रांसमिटिंग द मैसेज.
वो दिखा
डायरेक्ट मत कर इसे दिखा. हाँ एस्केप. सो वी विल बी ट्रांसमिटिंग द मैसेज नाउ. सो गो इनटू ट्रांसमिट द ईयर. What you have to do now, this is a distress relay message to the shore. So this will be same land station RV. Let us put the message which we had prepared. And now we will be considering here this thing as distress only. Even though it is for some other ship, we'll be selecting, giving it priority as a distress priority only. And now send. Yes. Okay, so your message has been sent. After this, what you will be doing, you will be going into logs, transmit log. Okay, so only thing to be careful over here in case of distress relay to CRS was you have to select initially the distress option, but you don't have to send the alert to the CRS. So what you don't have to do, you don't have to go out and press those two buttons there for 5 seconds, 6 seconds. So directly you have to type your message and transmit it. So that was the only thing to be careful over here. So let us wait for confirm okay. Okay, so we have received confirm okay over here. So we are done with this situation, distress relay. Let us check what is printed on printer. So always confirm that the process is printed on your printers. So, okay. So the message is delivered successful. Okay, so the next situation is urgency. Urgency in INMARSAT C. So here we will be not sending the distress and we won't be pressing those two buttons. So in case of urgency, only message, no alert. So here we are not going to press those two buttons. So directly write the message. Pan pan, medico. Let us consider that chief officer is having severe pain in his leg. Okay, so we have written the message in short right now. So pan pan medico, name of ship, call sign, INMARSAT C number, position, UTC, ocean region satellite, your nature of urgency, and then what kind of help you want, master and NNN. So we have written the message, now we save the message. File,
in urgency,
save.
In 3 cases now. Medical advice, medical assistance, and you need the
urgency. Okay. Now transmit. Yeah, here you have to select from here. So go into 2, press your space bar. First, erase the old ones, whatever is there. This is up to you, not mandatory. But let us clear all the old things which are done on this PC. So new. Here, say, right now, what we are doing, we are asking for medical advice. Okay, we are asking for medical advice in this situation. So let us assume that we can write here, medico. Okay. So what is this? You are calling from ship to shore. Ship to shore. So what this will be? Telex. We will be selecting telex option. But if I was calling ship to ship, then I would have selected mobile option. So how I can move here up and down? By using this keys.
Special
and
case. Special case?
Special case will be your urgency and safety.
Safety?
So for routine communication from ship to shore, we will be selecting telex. For routine communication ship to ship, I will be selecting mobile. And in case I have an urgency or a message, then I will be selecting the special option. So in this case, this is my urgency, also I'll select special option. 7-bit. Here we have to write the special access code. So the present situation is medical advice required. So this will be 32. Please note, for medical advice it is 32. For medical assistance it is 38. And for your maritime urgency it is 39. For safety it is 42. And okay, that's all. So now select. After doing okay, we have to select this thing again. So please check. Okay, so these are the things which we had edited over there. So again check that this all things have come into your 2 or not. Then we have selected the CES. Okay, it is RV. Now put your message which you had prepared. Okay, so now we will be treating this as your routine. And now send. After pressing send, we'll go into log and transmit log. Again, we'll wait for confirm okay. Once you have received confirm okay, the process is over. Please note that the urgency and safety procedure will be same. Only in case of safety, the message will be different, and the other process will be same.